This program is rated FU for adult language and adult situations. Viewer discretion is advised.
All right. Remember, I'm driving. We're not going to record yours, but because it'll take 30 more minutes. But...
get in. There's a Fleeca franchise on the Western Highway near Chumash. Take us there. Word of warning, we're on the job right now. So don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off. So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very common.
Sit back. Drink it
in. We're not poking it with a stick. Yeah. We're just sitting back and taking a look. You see, I like my scores like I like my dates. Across the street and unaware they're being watched.
I love when he says that.
I know.
Right, so why this bank
across
over
the street
all the
and unaware they're being watched?
Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. You're full of good questions. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or the IRS. Well, this bank's got some safety
deposits. I'm driving here.
And in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man.
Oh, that car came up out of the ground.
Missing.
Well, it kind of went down in the ground and came up out of the ground.
Security should be light. Well, relatively light.
I didn't smash into him on my screen.
On the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till. So the minor escalation is worth it if you can handle it.
Oh,
the sea view, nothing like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money and power.
I thought this was a
futo. Homicide, yeah, all those crazy issues surrounding your first foray into serious armed robbery.
Hey, put that back in.
Cerebral crew, because otherwise this whole
Walker, you want us to get failed here?
Just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right? Okay, well, how about we just get there and see where we're at?
It's great that you noticed it.
Well, yeah, I heard the broken glass.
What broken glass?
You broke the damn window out to do that.
Oh my god. Do they not know how to roll down the windows and these things? Nice.
There it is. Take a look. Drink it in. I've passed through their security feed on my cell. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint. Not much security. Staff won't give a crap.
Where did this guy come from?
Especially about the deposit boxes.
You can honk the horn and hear it through this cutscene, but you can't like move the wheel or wave at the camera or anything. It just cuts it wherever we're sitting. See?
Yeah, it's right on the highway.
You can see my hands. I'm not even hitting the wheel, but I'm hitting the horn right now.
It'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response.
Run!
Okay. Enough of this peeper crap. Let's go to the garment factory.
Enough of this paper crap.
When you hit the bank, you're going to need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work
for
you.
Not too bad. I mean, it's not really loud or anything, but usually it's kind of really low and all I hear.
Your phone.
Cool.
If for a dry run, keep your hands steady.
I hate this.
Won't be a disaster.
No, you'll be all right. Almost messed up a little bit right there. Oh my goodness, almost messed up.
I'm calling Paige.
Bad driver.
She's my assistant.
Not me, I haven't touched anything yet.
He said bad driver.
It wasn't for me. No?
Didn't like that one?
Didn't like that one?
You don't make it easy. Paige, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together? Hard copies
to
go on a notice board.
Nice,
plus all the equipment
to be
we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people.
Is better.
Charming as ever.
Yeah, it's better that way for a while, too. You should get used to it that way.
I do play with that.
The back of a truck, right, then. Tools for the job, things for you to
wear.
Yeah,
but use that to run.
Your attire will depend on the role you're performing.
Yeah, you said use
as
the mouse.
As the job gets more complicated, so will the uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then, when you go into the bank, you can choose one that goes.
Well, I do use my mouse.
And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. There's Paige. We're leaving this car, taking the truck. I should be using my cane.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, he said he should be using his cane. You know what that means. Oh, you're just going to walk over and smack the trash can? Okay. Come on, Lester. Are you sorry you didn't bring your cane? Come on, buddy. Come on. Get in the truck, Lester. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on.
He probably thinks you're a real fucking prick.
Come on, Lester. We ain't got this kind of time. Oh, come on now. No, it's over here now.
Come on.
Oh, he glitched into the car.
Oh, buddy, that's awesome.
Weak. Gotta remember,
is it all there?
It's my garage.
You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, holdalls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the D crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are
professionals.
So I...
These tires have no traction. It's a big-ass vehicle with... I mean, it's got nice fat tires on it, but no traction. Booyah. Chaka.
Yeah.
Well, don't invite him until after this recording.
Okay.
Until we get done with the heist over here.
I don't know why.
If he wants to do a heist or two, that'd be fine with me.
Yeah, no.
Alright, get in.
Be prepared.
For what?
The award I got.
The what?
The reward. The award I got. It's called Be Prepared.
Okay.
You're on the way to Del Perro. A Koreatown stick-up crew has been using a parking lot as a base for
You
stores.
Are not prepared.
They're into extortion, credit fraud, stolen cars, and
yeah,
some major robberies. I expect them to be back
again. This is where I went through when I said that.
You won't find a bulletproof car in the hands of anyone who doesn't have a healthy
what?
Dose of paranoia.
And then what?
I said, remember when I said that I drove through
almost there?
Grassy area. I just did
what
exactly.
As long as you're
careful.
If you're
yeah.
Careful,
okay, put your mask on.
Put my mask on.
They're meant to be on the top level of this garage on the north side. So I see two ways of doing
go.
It. You go up the north ramps and hit them hard and quick, or you go up the south ramps, get in position, and try to get the drop on them from cover.
Why are you doing that? You know I'm gonna wreck your vehicle once
you
I get up there.
I know. I'm trying to minimize the damage. Okay, here we go. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I only gotta have my right. I gotta have the right weapon on. There we go. Good to go. Stay down. Get down. Stay down. Everybody? Okay.
That's everybody. Fuck out.
Okay.
You got the car? Now drop any cops or gangsters or whoever you got coming after you and bring it to my garment factory.
Don't worry, I got those
and
guys.
And try not to damage the car too much. You can't rob a bank in a wrecked car.
That guy was looking at his partner. Oh, it's alright, I get these guys fast. I got those four guys too. Come on! Somebody's a little slow there. Oh.
Uh-huh. Oh, I just rammed into the turn, you stupid cuthead.
Okay, come kill and shoot these guys, wait. There we go.
There we go.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Lightweight armor that shouldn't compromise performance. If the exhaust on that car is dragging along the road, that's on you.
Oh, this hurts. Oh, I just took out that driver though. That was pro.
You are awesome.
I know. I love me.
How you doing? Paige is going to meet you under the bridge near the factory. The score is coming together.
That's it.
A getaway car has to be able to, you know.
Oh, I screwed that up.
After it, please.
Bullet holes like crazy. There be bullet holes there.
It does feel nice to you somewhat to keep
okay.
up with you.
I'll look after this.
I'm sorry?
Les will come by your
it does feel nice to somewhat be, or somewhat keep up with you.
Yes, yes, you've come a long way.
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't put my, you know what I mean.
Yeah, no, I know.
I didn't put my T20 on to get over there faster. It's not like we're going to win the time thing anyway, so.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, that's your piece of shit. We're going to take mine.
Hey!
Mine's faster.
Okay, here we go. I'm excited for you. I've got goosebumps up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you?
No.
No, that was me. Okay, get the car and then move on to the bank. Driller, I'm sending you that hacking program. When you get in the car, you need to get on it and start breaking into their system.
Mama, just kill the hacker.
Here.
Yeah. God.
Just calm down and do it. I made it here. I didn't hit anybody on the way here. That was pretty sweet.
I didn't see, so I can tell you.
Like I said, do not move the bank until you're in their network. Wait on the driller.
Hey, Lester, dipshit, does it look like I'm moving on the bank? I'm sitting in the car patiently.
On! Okay, I gotta turn my air conditioner on. I'm fucking getting hot doing this.
Okay.
Ah, itchy armpit. Okay. Doing it again.
Practice. It's not like we're all pro at it. Well, some people are going to say in the comments that they're pro at it.
Yeah, that one was a lag spike that happened.
Yep,
so...
I've had that too, yeah.
Yeah, fuck.
Just gotta shake it off. Ain't no big deal. Look at that view.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I'm way up above the bank now. You can see the seashore and the town.
Oh my god. I did the second one.
Nice. We're almost there. So you're beating your record from last night of 30 minutes. That's awesome.
Oh, shit. Okay, I forgot which side it was going.
Yeah, that one starts on the
far,
other side.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I just keep screwing that one up.
It's okay. Alright. I'm gonna mess up too since I'm gonna be recording it.
Oh my god, I thought I missed that one. Oh, come on. It's just screwed up. Why do I have to be so bad at everything?
You're not bad at it. Take a little time, a little practice.
I'm bad at everything. What are you talking about?
Oh, you're bad at RP. Or, what am I thinking? Oh, PvP. That's what you're bad at.
Oh,
but you've
yeah.
You've got a long
fair.
Way. You've got, I mean, I think you can kick Bob's ass.
I am bad at PvP and every PvP. Like, WoW PvP.
Well, that's why, I rolled it into just PvP. I didn't pick a specific game. So you should have taken it from that. Like, oh, yeah, I suck at everything. PvP.
I suck at everything. What are you talking about?
That's what I'm talking about you. I'm not talking about
I suck at everything. Is it? I suck. Oh, for fuck you!
See, you're not supposed to be. You're not supposed to be talking. You're supposed to be concentrating.
I was so close to that one.
Yeah, it happens. But you're still beating your record from last night. So just let me know when you do it, and I'll head back down to the bank.
Uh-huh. Are you out of the vehicle right now?
No, I'm off-roading in the mountains.
God.
I'm climbing up this mountain right now.
Well, this might be it. This might be it.
Okay, I'll head back down.
Okay. I did it! I Yay! Did it! Yay! All circuits are fucking done!
Yay.
I don't want to see your head there, Lester. Give me head. What? What do you mean? You're supposed to be there.
Already at the bank, Scooter. Don't even go there. I was just bored, so I figured I'd go off-road.
Uh-huh. Move it!
This isn't where I went up, though, but that's cool. Did you see that guy?
Okay, time to open the vault. Take out your phone and trigger the door.
Okay,
it's that's all you.
Phone. Brought up my phone and going there and going.
Uh-huh. Remember, I'll take care of the cameras on my way back in. You just take care of the people.
Well, Lester thinks he's all that, eh?
Well, yeah.
Here we go. Put on a
mask.
Put on a mask.
Get inside.
Getting out.
Putting it on the shotgun. Here we go. Come and get some. This is a stick up, people.
Uh-oh.
There we go. I got it, Lester. Shut up. Alright. Going into it. Okay. Find it.
Stay on the crowd.
Come on.
Keep them under control while your partner's in the back.
Wait a minute. Oh, I'm supposed to be controlling. You're the driller.
Okay?
Duh. I'm gonna be doing that next game, dude.
Always me.
I'm like, how come I can't go drill a thing? I don't have the bag. Oh my god.
I'm like, why am I not seeing intimidation?
Stay in control if they think you're... You were doing good, though, because I came out here and there was only a little bit missing from the intimidation bar. Hey, what are you looking at? Yeah, make sure you're not even thinking about it. Don't be reaching for anything in your pockets. That'd be a big mistake.
Oh, crap.
You see that sign? That'll be your head if you make any false moves. Well, you're not going to die if you hit, you know, yeah, damn, just say. Damn. It's up to you guys whether you live or die today. I'm not going to shoot anybody unless I have to.
I should be at work.
All right, I'll put my gun down for a second. Oh, no? Okay. He didn't think I was serious. Right, yeah, you get it? All right, I'm going to put my gun down again. What are you looking at? Yeah, that's what I thought. I think it's these guys here, okay.
Someone help us.
Now remember, run to the back of the car because the door will already be open for you.
Whatever you want.
There we go. It's open.
All right. Make it stop.
And now run.
There we go. Be ready to move. All right, run to the back of the car and get in. I'm getting shot at. Hurry up. There you go. Oh, you went past it. There we go.
Run!
Oh man, I got damaged on that. Holy cow. Alright, I'm not screwing that one up this time. I've done that one so many times. I think they moved it a little bit.
There we go.
Oh no,
he tried
to stop.
Guy's name is Eddie Toe. He's a professional. He'll take care of everything.
I know, right?
What does that happen?
Now if I can just make this hit good.
Make that hit good.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
Hey, come in.
There's this car to rob.
Blister tells me you were inbound.
Bob the Builder.
Keep driving for the bridge. I got this under control.
Come on, pick us up. What is with
the wow.
I know, dude, this is broken.
We just might do this.
They've broken this.
We have liftoff.
Oh,
let's
that
go.
Hurt.
Hurry up, douche. I'm getting shot at.
It actually felt like we were getting hurt there.
You were getting what?
Felt like I got hurt there when you picked us up.
Yeah. Like, donk. Mm-hmm. Now long load.
Mm-hmm.
Cut to Creepy Lester.
Yep, Creepy Lester.
Let's see it.
Lester.
Yeah, show it to me.
He's like, show it to me, and like, he never even opens it. He just sets it inside the door.
Yes, it's the holiday season at the Crest Residence, and Daddy's out drinking.
That's some goddamn money. It could be like a monkey in there or something.
It could just be a tracking device.
Comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad.
But
don't
get clingy.
Guy.
Oh, Lester, you're so funny. Hey, tap your mic a little bit, will you?
God, stop it. Tap my mic a little bit.
Oh, my gosh. Please, somebody buy Michelle a microphone. We'll give you her mailing address.
Buy me one.
We need an Xbox 360 controller, preferably the Afterglow in blue, and a microphone.
Yeah. Blue. No green.
Well, I would take green and give her my blue one.
Huh?
I would take red and give you my green one. Or blue one, I mean.
Oh,
I have a blue one.
You almost say green. Oh, boy.
Did I what? Oh, yeah. Yeah, everyone, Michelle's favorite color is green, by the way. Alright.
Look at you, sitting in a bar.
Sitting in a bar with just my boxers, because that's how, you know, that's how comfortable I am as a man. Every time. Do not blow my car up. Oh my god, we're not worried about that right now. Oh yeah, you're driving this time.
Okay, I'm driving.
Get in. There's a Fleeca franchise on the Western Highway near Chumash.
Tries to drive me like a
word of warning. We're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you.
I meant to do that. I didn't hit him.
Out to the bank, taking a look at
it on my screen.
Picking up some equipment and then heading back to make our plans.
I mean, I swear, sometimes you aim for.
We're not going in. We're not poking it with a stick.
God, I don't.
We're just sitting back, taking a look.
This fucking thing here. I need a controller too, besides the headset.
Across the street, and unaware they're being watched. All right, so why this bank over all the other banks in the state? Why does fortune favor this one?
Hmm? See that? I missed them.
Full of good questions. Okay. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or the IRS. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes, and in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man that no one's going to report missing.
I know where I'm going.
All starting to make sense. Like security should be light, well, relatively light. Light if your daydreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till, so the minor escalation is worth
it
if you can handle it. Plus, you know, the sea view, nothing like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money and power. Incarceration and homicide, you know, all those weighty issues surrounding your first foray into serious armed robbery. I'm assuming you're kind of a cerebral crew, because otherwise this whole not-talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right?
Okay, yeah, Lester, you're
well,
preaching
how
to
about
the choir.
We just get there and see where we're at?
That's for sure. Chilly armpit.
Chilly armpit?
Chilly armpit, yeah. Itchy! Armpit.
Hashtag too soon?
Yeah.
I was going to say, there's a truck there.
Yeah, I didn't hit it.
Oh my god. Wait, okay, it's all right. I'm calm.
What? I didn't hit anything.
I know, but god, you're getting awful close. You can't do it like I do it.
I know. Look at that.
Oh my god. Yeah, you need some help. Look at the front of Lester's car. It's all caved in.
I didn't do it.
That's at least you're facing the right way. See how this gets you back going home quicker? Just make sure you take the correct exit
this
time.
There it is. Take a look.
Take a look. Drink it in.
I'm patched into their security feed on myself. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint. Not much security. Staff won't give a crap. Especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking,
yada, honk your horn.
Screenplay.
Hold the E button down, honk your horn.
Safe door. We want
there you go. I can hear
167.
It. Okay, stop.
Yeah, it's right on the highway. With good
stop honking your horn.
That works for you. Get out quick.
Stop it.
Okay, Cooper is home in Winnipeg now, so sure how much I have in my... Okay. Not sure how much I have in my freezer,
crap.
But please
factory.
Eat all my food.
Now, when you hit the
that's
bank, you're going to need to hack into a security
system.
Oh my
god.
I've written a neat little program.
Okay, what is with all the traffic here?
For you to familiarize yourselves with it.
Seriously,
it's a living, breathing environment.
Take it for a dry run.
There's a lot of traffic here, man.
Keep your hands steady. Maybe the wet run won't be a disaster.
First one done. Second one done.
Like crazy.
I can't hear it. Oh, I can now. Okay.
Oh, legs, like.
Not on my screen.
I'm calling Paige. She's my assistant. First, she's gonna get us what we need. Then she's gonna sell me in half.
Done.
Then she's gonna sell me in half.
And no.
Didn't like that one.
Remember, exit right here.
You don't
left, right. There you go.
Left, right.
Oh my god, I could. You had me freaking confused. Please don't miss
Paige,
that exit.
It's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting.
Can you get the intel together?
Go past this one.
On a notice
go
board.
To the next one.
Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people.
There I go.
Yeah. Charming as ever.
Oh, jeez.
Okay. See you soon. Hey, passenger.
Don't use
seat.
Your space bar so much.
Didn't use any space bar at that point.
Really? Gosh, the back end come around really quick.
Job, no, eh?
On a job, your entire
yeah,
will depend on the role you're performing. As a job,
there's my car.
Complicated,
get my
so
car.
Uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then
little bits at a time.
Bank,
just tap the button.
One that goes with your eyes. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime.
Settle down, I'm the one driving. Yeah, what are you, backseat driver?
Hey, I'm over here. I had the puzzle
we'll
fixed
there,
for
up, and go back
our
to
puzzle
place
solved
to plan
for a long
thing.
Time. I'm just
I
bored.
I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory.
Oh my gosh.
The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me.
You might have to use this car for
there
the heist.
Is. You leave my car here, take the truck.
That's
nice
it, I'm taking
you.
The truck back. Oh, shit. There we go.
Oh, I'm in it.
Oh, yeah?
No.
You gotta go around. Come on. Come on, Lester.
Look at me walk.
I know, you're like, just strolling along. Come on. Okay, come on. Serious this time.
Come on. To your place.
Broke the window. Hey, don't shoot!
There? I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory?
I think it'll end it just like the other thing, so it'd be cool.
Print in your easy wipe seat.
I'll take your
oh,
word
yeah,
for
sure,
it.
Oh, yeah, sure,
sure.
Thank
you. But you'll all be there. The clothes.
I didn't hit anybody.
You almost did.
Guns, yeah, but almost
headsets,
doesn't count.
Walls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy
mine
to commit a robbery
way?
Charge
oh,
waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on... and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So
that was funny. The vehicle looked like it actually went to the side, like, you know, kind of like thing.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like, two wheels.
Oh, I didn't see it. Never mind. Nice. Oh, 207? No. Yeah, 207. Nice.
Okay.
Left mouse.
Now.
Left mouse.
You girls got that okay?
Yeah, I know, right? Fucking man. Dirty assholes.
Okay, I don't need anything extra.
You know that, right?
Yeah, whatever. You got your version, we got the truth.
You got a truth?
We got the truth.
Yeah,
we do the maths.
You're loud, that's funny.
Truths. Yeah, I'm loud. Do something. Come on, man.
I did a fart.
Wait, the jump in? Oh, you didn't put it on her own outfit.
Oh, I didn't.
Jeez, fine. I'll do that one. Alright. Let's take my Karuma anyway. And you could just take the other one back, and I'll be your blocker.
Oh,
what are you doing? We're not color coordinating. Just go.
I have to color coordinate
oh
there.
God. It's Mr. black and white. There is no color coordination. Just do it. What's the easiest way to get over there from here? Yeah,
hello, can you hear me? I'll be here to
no, we can't
you
hear you, Lester.
Jobs. What do we got here? Oh, yeah, the car. Okay, you're on the way to Del Perro, a Koreatown stick-up cruise using a parking lot as a base for scores. They're into extortion, credit fraud, stolen cars, and some, mini major robberies. I'd expect them to be packing, and I'd expect them to be paranoid. Come to think of it, you won't find a bulletproof car in the hands of anyone who doesn't have a healthy... You almost there? Remember, you can do this however you like, as long as you're careful.
Put on a mask.
If you're not careful, they'll clock you, and then you won't get any choice how this is going down. They're meant to be on the top of this garage on the north side.
I know, I'm getting my pistol ready.
So, I see two ways of doing it. You go up the north ramps and hit them hard and quick, or you go up the south ramps, get in position, and try to get the drop on them from cover. You can do it however you like, as long as you get it done. And oh yeah, we don't want anyone looking for you, so put on masks before saying hi.
You already did that. Taking the Karuma.
Why am I taking this off?
Yeah, that's what I said. My car's got too much power for you.
Right. You know how I drive.
You got the car? Now drop any cops or gangsters or whoever you've got coming after you and bring it to my garment factory. And try not to damage the car too much. You can't rob a bank in a wrecked car.
You're clear all the way down to the ground floor now. Okay, trying to get the start push out your way. There we are.
I'm coming! Keep going.
Oh, okay, we need to go this way. This is the right way right here.
This is the right way.
This is the straight line all the way back. Already marked.
Someone's on me.
How you doing? Paige is going to meet you under the bridge near the factory.
I don't know where you are. You're not, like, helping me.
Well, it's because you didn't go the right way.
Uh-huh. With me.
Of the mysterious disappearing Karuma.
Okay, I'll look after this. Lester will come by your place when you're ready to go.
And how do I teleport from a disappeared car into your car?
I don't know. Oh, that's great. I love it. How you do? At the end of this heist, there should be 69.
What?
Level 69?
A what? Club 69?
Level 69.
Oh, gotcha. I'm like, I can't
open your ears, not giraffes.
I know.
You fucker.
Oh, I almost got hit by that T-bird.
Hey, stop.
Remember, you're going to get a phone call for the continuation here.
Get quick.
Remember, armored Kurama. Bullets don't do much. Bulletproof tires, you're not going to pop any tires.
Ran into a bunch of vehicles here.
I'm trying to do burnouts here. Just get your phone. You don't have to go back to your place. He's already called. Shit.
No!
Oh, I hit that guy too.
Oh, I almost like threw up there.
Yummy.
And this time you are doing the puzzle? Hi?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Heist. La la la. La la la. Take it.
In my pocket. Mm-hmm. Alright, you're driving. Well, no, I'm driving as two there, and then you're taking the other. That's right.
Oh, yeah! Yeah, what was that?
Oh, we shouldn't have been standing there.
Oh, hit him. Yeah!
Well, I spun it right around. Put you right there. You can get through the other car. What are you talking about? Remember, take your time. Patience. That worked out okay.
That guy almost got it.
Start hacking their network. You need to establish a connection before you get to the bank. Then you'll be able to trigger the vault door remotely.
Yeah, yeah, you've heard it all 1,400 other times there, Russ.
Uh-oh.
Once you walk through those doors, there's no turning back. Well, actually, there's no turning back right now, because I've put a lot of work into this, and I'll be really, really annoyed with you if you don't go through with it.
First one's
I'd probably refuse to speak to you for a week, and then spread nasty rumors behind your back, and maybe set up a Life Invader page about what a creep you are. You know, it'd be scarier if I threatened to kill you, wouldn't it? But in the age of the internet, when nothing is forgotten, and humiliation is worse than death, in a way. No, it's not, is it? I should have made a death threat, or like, at least a mutilation threat, said I'd, you know, cut off your nose.
Second one's done.
Use your ass for an ashtray, or do something with your tongue. Not that you use your tongue. The next pair of mutes I try to help into a career of crime, I'll make sure I threaten. So, since we're actually doing this, I'm gonna talk you through it one last time. We've given you pump-action shotguns to take in. They should look intimidating enough.
Thunder's vibrating.
You both go in. You go in hard.
Fuck it.
There are four security cameras. drivers in the foyer. Driver, take them out as soon as you walk in the door. Then you're on crowd control.
Yeah,
you're in the network. You'll be able to open the vault door on your phone. Go back to the safety deposit room and start drilling. Get the box out of there, in the car, and hit the road. Now part of the money I put up for this job went to getting you out clean. I hired the best guy in the business to get you away from the cops. Yeah, wasn't cheap.
What are we doing here?
But, you know, for only the
oh my god, we're taking the freaking scene
across.
All
you gotta do is get to him and he'll get you out.
Three.
See? Telling me things and I'm like getting all flustered. Don't make me flustered.
Oh my gosh. Sometime this week.
So I missed the road.
Excuse me?
I missed the road, sorry.
Take out your phone and trigger the door.
Not yet.
No.
Gotta do that first.
Alright, trigger the door.
Alright. I'll get the cameras on my way back.
Here we go.
Mask is
on. Mask is on. Getting out.
Shotgun. This is a robbery.
Okay, now find the safety deposit box.
Are those bank robbers? Right. Please, I don't want to get shot.
I don't want a good shot.
You found the box? Okay, go in your bag, get out the drill. Don't go too quick, or it's gonna overheat. If you see smoke, ease off. If the drill burns out, this will take too long. Keep going, we need that box.
I'd like to see him do better than this. He'd be dipping in here. Oh, I get my cane!
Yeah, all right.
All right.
That drill got another gear. Come on!
Okay, heading out. And then getting in.
Squad car.
Oh my god, let's play chicken with a cop.
I know, right?
Oh my god, so this is Lester.
I found a getaway guy waiting for you on San Carlos Bridge. He's got a plan for the cops if you can just get there.
Oh, it gave you a blister, shut up!
He's a professional. He'll take care of everything.
He was like not turning until like the very last second.
Hey, come in.
It's my mouse.
This is your getaway guy. Lister tells me you were inbound.
I still have to use my mouse to make the way
make
I want
what?
It to. To make it look the way I want it to. You know what I'm saying?
I got this under control.
Shit, you went way too far.
I know. Chance.
Okay, you're almost on me. You just might do this.
That was good.
See? Getting better! Oh, by the way, Lester, what's in the box is a bunch of vibrators.
Oh, wow. You heard it, game fans.
Show it to me.
I heard it vibrating. Come on.
Crest Residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, passed. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me,
left
I'll make you a reliable pair of hands. Hey.
Oh, that's right. You can't.
Yeah, I can't do that.
Bad, so don't get clingy.
And we passed. Platinum. Cut.
Aww, it took an hour to do both of those?
Really?
Wow, yeah. It took like 30 minutes each.
Wow.
Well, no, I think one was faster than the other, but...
Yeah.
Still.
Six to nine!
Good job.
Hudson, my man.
I don't believe it.
Get over here, damn it. Oh, jeez. You scared me. Oh, did you hit the side? Oh! Oh, come on! It's a street brawl. Oh my gosh. Come on.
No fucking way.
Oh, that was a good one. Get that money.
Oh, hey!